would you dash? I'm doing a popular challenge, which is play until you die, so we'll see how that goes. Expecting maybe 4 or 5 doubles in, I'll probably end up dying to something. For these first 3 though, I should be alright, unless I die and then this video will be like 2 minutes long. There'll be probably slight cuts, so you don't have to look at me transitioning between levels. Until then, you have me playing this the first level. There's not much to describe about this game. It's a lot of squares, and a lot of jumping, and a lot of muscle memory. I think it counts as a rhythm game, but I mainly work on muscle memory. That's how I pick up some of these coins, I just kind of go for it. So it does cause me a bit of nervousness doing them. Don't want the video to end in 1 minute. Those 3 spikes, dangerous. Most of the other, these levels are usually like a minute long. Ooh, yep, it's freeze, dangerous, jump too early you die, jump too late you die. That's flying section. There you go. I got the default character. They've got some more interesting ones in the shop, but I don't choose them after I've uninstalled and reinstalled this game a couple of times, so. Sometimes some of the levels don't match up the progression table as well. Sometimes, well, in the later ones, they don't have. They're usually not in the right place anyways. They have faces of easier ones that are after harder ones. For these ones though, they're as they should be. I usually ace these, usually being the keyword. If I just explode now, that would be extremely disappointing. Not too much in the way of really deadly things here, luckily. There's a lot of squares, 1 spike, 2 spikes, and deadly floor. Here we go. Yep, almost there now. These ones are kind of dangerous, these are 1 block jumps. Oh, I missed a coin, but I already picked that one up. I think I have 4 free coins on this map. So we chill. Boom. Yep. Number 2 down. The music sounds like you're in an ice cave. In an ice cave or refrigerator. I should be able to survive this one, and then the next one I think I might die because there's an upside down section that I'm iffy about. My muscle memory can't compete. We're slowly getting more effects after every level. Very good tip is just kind of send the bomb and do light jumps. Oh god, I blanked out there. I would have died and my video would have ended. Damn. We live though, we move. Gotta keep focused. I just finished like 2 cinematic videos for my phone lab content, so I'm kinda tired and it's like pretty late, so I'm playing a rhythm game with bad energy. Fatigue is taking a hold, but we'll do it. Right. Yep, we're here now. Boom. Hey, our video isn't dead just yet. Dry out. We may not live on this one. This one has an upside down section. This is the upside down section that will kill me. Joker. Purple and green. Okay. Here we go. We're going to die now. Oh dear. All focus needs to be put on this. Oh, okay. We just made it. We just about made it. Damn. It may not seem that way, but I had to super focus on that. Brain's not working today, as you see. Skills moment. Actually beat it. Huh. Expected to die. Yep, cool. I was about to take my words back if I just exploded there. That would have been very unhealthy. This one should be easy enough, though there is a section where it goes all black and that becomes a bit of a difficult one. We'll see though. We should make it. Should be no problem. Oh yep. Just do nothing and you get that coin. Muscle memory. Didn't need to do anything for them. My brain just turned off and just said, here you go. Alright, here's the section I'm talking about. This one is a bit shifty. It's mainly that one that I just passed with the two spikes perpendicular to each other. Usually I jump too early and I just catch myself on it. Flying sections aren't too difficult. I've flown in really difficult maps, so I should be okay with this. Everything. Oh no, we're going upside down section. This might be it. Focus. Strength, commitment. Okay. I might die here. I know this. The music in this section. Nope. Oh, here it is. Okay, there we go. We passed it. Is that free spike? That's a game changer for base after base. This one's slightly easier, I think. We should be okay. We should be able to get through this. We're doing well. We're actually getting somewhere. on really, really low sleep. No, I damn, bro. Thanks for watching.